outsourcing jobs to Mexico and China instead of creating them here at home. We already know that's Mike Pompeo's record as a businessman, but now try imagining Mike Pompeo as a congressman. Pompeo supports the outrageous Washington tax breaks that reward corporations for shipping American jobs overseas. It's true. See, Mike Pompeo outsourcing jobs to Mexico and China may be his business, but a congressman who supports outsourcing would be ours.
I'm Raj Goyle, and I approve this message.